Yes, a lot of times, because when I was doing Rangila, I almost was...
Yeah, we have a lot of fans
here. I was basically, because working with Rehman at the time, so I was more or less spending some 30-40 days in recording music with Rehman. And before that, when they were talking about Udayam, I was roaming in the streets of Chennai thinking of the story. So I have a lot of connection with Chennai.
Okay, wonderful. We have a lot of fans of here today. I was interacting with them and they all wanted to know what is something you love about Chennai? What is your favorite thing from all your visits here?
Oh, Chennai. I mean, I can't say about anything in particular because I'm not into places and food and things like that. And
but have you met amazing people in Chennai?
Yeah, the only place I know actually is Sridevi's house because I used to stand outside her house and look at that.
Okay, that's wonderful.
And of course, I'm a huge fan of Rajinikanth. Yeah. So, I mean, what more do you want in Chennai? That's it.
I know, exactly. Yeah. So, there was someone here who brought up an interesting point. They said at some point, Veerappan had this plot where he wanted to kidnap Rajinikanth. Is that something that's in the movie?
See, but yeah, the point is there because Veerappan was very, very publicity hungry, and once he tasted such a fame after kidnapping Kannada superstar Rajkumar, he wanted to do a one-upmanship, and that was on his agenda. But before he could even attempt that, he was killed. Yeah.
Well, more than my character, as you know, this film is called Veerappan. It's about Veerappan that not many of us know, but yes, I believe Tamil Nadu, Chennai knows a lot about Veerappan, but there's a lot of information that even Chennai would not know about. It is shown in the film, and this film is coming soon in Tamil, in Chennai, and across Tamil Nadu, and hopefully you guys will see and know Veerappan even more and better.
So, is this your first visit to Chennai?
No, I've been here many times during CCL times. In recent times, I played a lot of cricket with all the actors over here.
Okay.
So, I've had a lot of fun, and I love all my actor friends from Chennai.
Hello, Chennai. It is amazing to be here. I've come many times to Chennai. In fact, I've even done a Tamil movie many years ago. Does anyone know it? Netaji, oh! So I've spent much time in Chennai. I actually really enjoy my time in the city. It's unique, the culture, and I think the passion that that you know everyone has for your film as well, your film industry, is very inspiring. And I think that that's why, you know, it's very important that we release Veerappan in Tamil, so that everyone can come and enjoy the film in your language. And I know that in Chennai, people are crazy for films and good films. So please come and support this film on May 27th. I know that you'll enjoy it.
Okay, we had a special fan request. Someone wanted to know if Lisa Ray could speak a few words in Tamil. We had a fan request where someone wanted to know if you could speak a few words in Tamil. Any Tamil you picked up in your time here.
Oh my God. I know Tani. And I know
Tani is water.
Tani is water. Huh? Niurang? Niurang? Niurange?
Vanakkam Chennai.
They want to
say Vanakkam. Vanakkam Chennai. Hey! But I do remember one thing, that when I was working on my film in Chennai, the only person I would fight with was the dance choreographer, because I couldn't get the movements right. He said, Amma, thoda sharpa, hippa, sharpa, and I couldn't do it. So, you know.
That's perfect. So tell us a little bit about your character Priya in this film.
I'm playing, it's a very interesting character. It's a woman who is recruited by the police to help capture Veerappan. As simple. And from there, it's a very interesting storyline. and I have the opportunity to work with this incredible actress, Usha Jadhav. We have a lot of very good scenes together. Usha is playing Muthu Lakshmi, and I know you'll enjoy it. And it's also a very, very different role for me, so I'm excited for the Indian audience to see me presented in a very different way. And I've been always wanting to work with RGV, so it's a dream come true. So please come and support the film.
Okay, so before I start asking Usha all the questions, one last thing. Everyone here wanted to know how you liked Grand Mall. What was your... How do you like the mall here, Grand Mall, where we're at right now? They wanted to know what...
Is this new? Is the mall new? Ah, that's why it has that new mall smell. Well, I wish I had some time to do some shopping. I haven't actually... I mean, what is the point of coming into a mall unless you're promoting your film or unless you're shopping? So this time it's all about promoting our film and meeting everyone. So thank you everyone for coming.
Thank you so much, Lisha. You play a character of Muthu Lakshmi, which is Veerappan's wife. And from what I've seen in the media and the stories I've heard, it's a tough character to play. So I'm sure you won a national award and it was a piece of cake for you. But tell us a little bit about how you went about it.
Welcome. Welcome, Chennai. Yes, I'm playing Muthu Lakshmi, Veerappan's wife. I knew very few things about Veerappan. I never knew about Muthu Lakshmi. I'm a Maharashtrian, so I never heard about Muthu Lakshmi. When Ramu sir told me about Veerappan, about Muthu Lakshmi, then first time I came to know about Muthu Lakshmi. And yes, it's a tough character because it's a character who is still, she's still there. You know, so it's kind of a responsibility to play it well, to play it real, keep it real. So,
have you heard that from the real Muthu Lakshmi? Has she seen the movie?
No.
Not yet?
Not yet.
Okay, wonderful. People here wanted to know if Tamil films is something you would be interested in doing.
Pardon?
If people here wanted to know if you'll be interested in doing Tamil films after
Yeah,
this.
Yeah, of course. Of course.
Okay,
I'm
wonderful.
Interested.
Can we show her a little bit of applause? So then that way she'll do more Tamil films and then you can see super performances. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Hello to everyone. Iske liye main pura credit teen logo ko dena chahunga. पहला क्रेडिट आरजीवी सर को जिन्होंने मुझे चुना इसके लिए. दूसरा क्रेडिट हमारे मेकअप आर्टिस्ट जो विक्रम गायकवाड़, वन ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट मेकअप आर्टिस्ट. और तीसरा थोड़ा सा बचा हुआ क्रेडिट मैं अपने आप को दूंगा. इसके लिए शुरुआत में जब मेरा सिलेक्शन हुआ इसके लिए तो मुझे नहीं लगा था कि मैं शायद ये कर पाऊंगा, क्योंकि आई एम फ्रॉम नॉर्थ इंडिया एंड मेरा कोई भी बिलोंगिंग नहीं है फॉरेस्ट के साथ, और ना ही वीरप्पन के बारे में मुझे जानकारी है. शायद मुझसे ज़्यादा आप लोग जानते होंगे उनके बारे में. तो वो सब जानकारियाँ मुझे बाद में लेनी थी, लेकिन पहले ये सोचना था कि मैं वीरप्पन लगूंगा कैसे. तो उसके लिए विक्रम गायकवाड़ जो मेकअप आर्टिस्ट हैं उन्होंने ट्रायल किया. ट्रायल में फिर मुझे पता चला मुझे वेट लूज करना पड़ेगा एंड आईब्रोज काटना पड़ेगा और सर्टन एक बॉडी लैंग्वेज क्रिएट करना पड़ेगा ताकि लोगों को विश्वास हो कि ये सच में वीरप्पन है जो जंगल में रहता है. और बाकी चीज़ें जो उसके कैरेक्टर वाइज थी वो आरजीवी सर ने मुझे ब्रीफ किया, तो धीरे धीरे मैंने वो चीज़ों को कैप्चर किया और शायद वो बाहर निकला, आप लोगों को पसंद आ रहा है. तो यही इसका मतलब है. थैंक यू.